Hey, what's going on YouTube? This is DiamondMaster123 here. Diamond Master. Sorry, I don't know why, but I keep thinking of, for some reason, that it's different. So today, anyway, we're going to be discussing the topic, what goes on inside a Pokeball? This question has been asked for many years, and there are many numerous answers. So, the first answer is completely nothing. They just transformed into red beams of energy and just sit inside with nothing until they get thrown out. The other theory is where there's a habitat in there depending on what type it is to suit them. The other theory is, there's a lot of theories. Okay, so the next theory is that they have like basically a house with all gaming consoles and literally basically everything a human would have. Next theory is they're transformed into red beams of energy when they're being sucked in to their ball, and white when they're being thrown out. So this can just be described, as you can see, of the inside of the Pokeball. This can just be described as an energy, basically, capsule to hold the energy. And so, as you can see in this picture, they are just shrunken down and sitting inside there. That is a theory that a lot of people believe in, but it is sort of cruel, and I don't think the makers of Pokemon would actually want that to be true. Next up, the Pokeball. Okay, so the Pokeball, as you can see, it's like a miniature thing that just goes on your belt, basically. And it can shrink and enlarge, as you see in the anime. So, I don't get how the Pokemon's meant to fit inside there. But, there is an explanation. They are put inside, and basically, they just sit there. It's like, basically, they just... Okay, this is sort of hard to explain, but... Pokemon are like a living being, except in the Pokeball. They can just sit there for hours on end. They don't need sleep because basically they're sleeping inside. The only Pokemon that's actually got balls enough to sleep outside is Snorlax. And we all know why he sleeps so much. Being a bit up on the pot too much all night. Well, that's my reasons for what goes on inside a Pokeball. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked. Please subscribe, like if you think this video really helped. Although, probably not. Thanks for watching. Bye.